clarifying who you are and being more confident to show up. Like, I think we all want to connect with people, but a lot of us are afraid to show our faces show up. So, I mean, I think that's like one of the easiest things you can do is actually show up as a person and allow people to connect with you. So I would start there. The next thing is I would schedule a bunch of virtual coffee dates and get to know people. There is no better time to reach out and be like, hey, I would love to just connect with you. Like, maybe it's someone you worked with and you want a better relationship with, or someone you don't know. It's unifying all of us in a way because we all are experiencing it. So we share something in common with people where maybe they would have been like, I have no idea who you are, and I have enough stuff going on